Welcome to another video in the acontis EtherCAT Master tutorial video series. In this video, we will walk you through how to set up an EtherCAT Master in Linux using acontis's EC Master software. This will involve installing an evaluation version of EC Master, creating the EtherCAT configuration with EC Engineer, running the included EtherCAT Master example application, and connecting EC Engineer remotely via TCP to the master. To get started, we will first connect the slave devices directly to the computer where we will install and run EC Master. To install EC Master, extract the delivery to a folder. Open a terminal window in the binaries folder where the EC Master software was extracted. Run the pre-built example application EC Master Demo with root privileges, specifying the name of the network adapter connected to the slave devices. The example application will scan the network and automatically set the found devices to the pre-operational state. In this state, it is also possible to communicate with the devices via mailbox protocols like COE. At this point, EC Master has been successfully installed and connection to the slave devices has been established. To get the network into operational state, an ENI file is required, and we will use EC Engineer to create one. Now we will switch the network connection so that a computer running EC Engineer is connected directly to the slave devices. For a refresher and advanced configuration possibilities with EC Engineer, please be sure to check out our EC Engineer tutorial video playlist. After starting EC Engineer, open the ESI manager and add any ESI files for the devices that you will be configuring in your network. Once that is completed, select Online Configuration from the start page, as this matches our setup with the slave devices connected directly to our computer. Select the master unit for your implementation. We will use a Class A featured master here. The next step is to select the appropriate network adapter that is used for the connection to the EtherCAT devices, along with the cycle time and what state the devices should be automatically set to. When everything is set, click the select button to connect to the network. EC Engineer will scan the network and populate the devices found and match them up with the correct ESI file in the database. For our purposes, we will create a simple configuration without changing anything from the defaults, so now we can export the ENI file for use with EC Master Leader. As a test of the configuration, switch to diagnosis mode to run the included EtherCAT Master inside of EC Engineer. Check that the network is in operational state and functioning properly. Now we can close EC Engineer and switch back to the Linux computer and run the EC Master example application again. Make sure to change the network connections again so that the Linux system that will run EC Master is connected to the slave devices and the ENI file we created in EC Engineer is available on this system. Open a terminal window from the folder where the EC Master software was installed. Run the pre-built example application EC Master Demo with the ENI file we created from EC Engineer earlier and some basic command line arguments. The full list of available command line arguments and their explanation is in the EC Master documentation linked below in the description. From the terminal output, confirm the slaves were successfully found and set to operational state. It is also possible to connect EC Engineer remotely via TCP to the system running EC Master, which can be very helpful to test and diagnose the master system during development. This time, start EC Master and add in the command line argument to start the included TCP server. Once EC Master is up and running, switch over to the computer with EC Engineer, start EC Engineer, and select Remote Diagnosis Mode. Choose the RAS protocol and specify the IP address of the network adapter used for regular TCP communications on the Linux computer where EC Master is running. click the select button to connect to the network. EC Engineer scans the EtherCAT network that is connected to EC Master remotely and provides a convenient user interface for monitoring and testing the network. As an example, you can select a slave device and monitor input variables. For more capabilities of EC Engineer, check out our other videos in our EC Engineer tutorial playlist, as well as in our documentation, with links to both below in the description. Thanks for watching, and hopefully this tutorial video helps you get started with building an EtherCAT Master for Linux with the acontis EC Master software. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below, or you can contact us on our website.